In the far northwest, although it will be rather cloudy at first, you'll find it brightening up very gradually during the late morning. That's it. Good evening to you.
In the Show Me Show on Tuesday on BBC One, Ken Wallace, who builds and flies his own autogyros. And there's an article on the Show Me Show and its two stars in the new Radio Times. And a new series begins on Saturday with Bernard Falk.
We'll be talking to some men and women who freely admit to sin, and there'll be lots of songs and sketches as well.
And Sin on Saturday features in the new Radio Times. And on Sunday on BBC Two, Shakespeare Waller, Felicity Cantle stars in the first of a new film season.
Don't you ever get homesick for England?
Me? I've never been there. I was born in India.
The films of director James Ivory and producer Ismail Merchant are the subject of a major article, The Ivory League, in the Radio Times. And on Tuesday on BBC Two, the start of another new series, as Arthur Negus enjoys, in the company of some famous guests, some of the treasures in Britain's historic houses. And Radio Times visits Arthur at his modern home, where he talks about his enjoyment and love of antiques. The past master is in residence and on the cover of the new Radio Times.
This is BBC One. Now we come to the sixth part of Task Force South, the Battle for the Falklands. Tonight's programme includes scenes from the Battle for Goose Green, which some viewers may find distressing.